you in front of the station, or is he at the medical?
He's still at the hospital. I don't know, man. I'm just.
Oh, is that him?
Right there? Hey, Cap.
Yeah. Hey, bud.
They told me not to leave, but I went anyways.
If you should be resting.
Nah, I should get back to the force.
No, you should.
Buddy, you just survived. I would probably relax for a few days.
Yeah.
Think about it like this. Think about it like this. You get full pay, and you get to lay around your house.
Sir, I think I'll try to come back.
No, I'm giving you a direct order that you're staying at. You're going home.
Okay,
and you're
I'm just gonna say it right now. You're not James Randall, so I'm not going to do it. I did James Randall, but honestly, that dude's just insane. So
Let's go. I'm driving you home.
I don't think you're insane.
Alright, sir.
I was gonna open the door for you, but okay.
Thanks, anyways.
1K12, show me 10-6 for the. What?
Oh.
Good job, unit! Your rear end of. God, dude.
Oh,
I loved that.
That's just.
Sir, you wanna explain to me why we're speeding?
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, no problem. Text me whenever you're.
Hey there, Boo. Prison.
Hey, boss.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Still trying to get my voice back.
That sucks.
I know. It's been 2 weeks.
Well, you're probably going to hit me because we are going straight to a call.
Alright, I don't
apparently
mind.
There was a prison break.
There's a prison break?
Break.
I said break.
Out, they'd probably head down to the city, probably doing what, Bugs did.
Oh.
There's also that house near the prison, so I'm gonna check that.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll come with you. I'll check around the prison, actually.
Do you have a pistol? I don't have one on me.
You would still have your pistol because we didn't take your duty belt from you.
Well, the nurses did. They had to take that off to do surgery on me.
Oh, well, that's one under the glove. That's one in the glove box.
Alright,
is that AI?
Is he at? Yeah, that's an AI.
22, it's AI. Never mind. Honestly, thought I found him.
Check.
I was just, I've never
what
seen
does he look like?
Yeah, go check it on the prison. You have eyes, got eyes.
Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him, I see him.
Got eyes.
Where?
On this little mountain over here.
On the hill, on this mountain.
Oh, I got him.
I see two. I see a car. Is that one of ours?
Yes.
Yep. I have red headlights. Ooh, he's trucking to move.
Sir.
Stop running.
He's gonna get in this car. Hey. I don't know.
Just tap him. There you go.
I'll tap him.
Hands. Oh, God damn it.
Show me your hands.
Hands. I can't.
Nope. God damn it. If you go for that car, I'm gonna shoot you. If you go in that car, I'm going to shoot you. God damn it.
Shoot him! Yeah, I'm gonna pretend you're not just punching me in the jaw. You just punch somebody in the jaw and then you steal their car. I think they give us the permission.
And I shot your towers not at you, so. Oh, fucking God. I did, my bad. If I did, it was an accident. I'll start to hit your towers.
Not on my screen. No, it might have been the other unit, but all on my screen, all of
I'm so out of shape.
Killed me.
I'm so out of shape.
Where he at? Where's he at? Unit, you call
around 68, him. Down around 68, that's what I heard.
Go.
Fucking unit!
Oh, jeez.
Hi, how are you?
Unit crashed.
Hi, how are you?
Do you have permission to shoot?
There we go. Here we go.
Do you have permission to shoot? Actually, yes, I do.
The runway.
He's an escape prison, bro. I can shoot him.
Yeah, and we're gonna put him back in prison.
Don't shoot him.
He has no firearms. He might have a knife, but he doesn't have any firearms.
Fuck. No. No! I tased him. I got him with the taser. It did not work.
Okay, he's gonna be running to the backside. Go, Sharky, he's gonna be on the backside.
Connor, get my car.
Hi.
Stop running. He has a knife.
Shoot him.
Come here, hands. Show me them hands. I'm not even going to non-lethal. It's fully lethal. Put the knife down.
Hands, right now.
Get on your stomach.
Get on your stomach right now.
Get on your stomach.
I don't get that close. He has a knife. Or he dropped it, I think. I don't know.
Are you on the floor? Are you laying down?
Yeah, you did him with a
cup. Okay. I'm putting him across him. I'm putting him across him, right? I'm gonna grab this knife off him.
Cap, are you okay?
Cap, are you good?
Cap. Oh, Cap. Where at? Here, take your vest off. Take your vest off, Cap.
Who the fuck is gonna break you?
Hey, take your vest off. Sir, I gotta check you.
Sir, you feel okay?
Are you fine? Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Do I see any cut wounds?
I can patch myself up.
Do I see any cut wounds?
Good, sir.
I still have my shirt on.
Are you good?
I'm fine.
I'm gonna look over you.
Go help him. Go help.
Red, are you okay?
You're our priority, Cap.
I am ordering you to go help him.
Okay, Cap.
RP. Watch him.
Okay. Alright, he's unconscious.
Unit, are you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did he get you in your vest? Or did he get you in your side?
Oh, he went through my vest. You know these vests on the sides?
Oh, I just got shot at. I don't know if that's okay. I just got shot in the chest.
From what?
A sniper, bro. I heard it.
What?
I got shot in the sniper rifle up on that watchtower. Up on the watchtower. Not again. Not again.
Watchtower. There's someone on the watchtower. There's someone in the watchtower.
I don't think it went through.
Okay, you have a Martian rifle and you take off running. That's great. There's people in the watchtower.
I'm fine. Yes, there's someone in here.
God, it hurts so bad.
Oh, yeah. Alright, you good? Yeah, okay.
Yep.
I'm gonna go check on my boot. Get in my car. As soon as I get to work, drive his ass to the fucking hospital.
Medical team told you it wasn't right.
No, shut up. Hey, come on, bud.
We're not worrying about SWAT. SWAT's a weird creature.
Hey, Dr. Crapping Shits, yes, that's him again. Yeah, okay, cool, perfect.
Yeah,
alright, that's him again.
Alright, come on!